10 warning signs that you are anemic to watch out for. Anemia is a condition where you do not have enough red blood cells to carry oxygen throughout your body. This can lead to a range of different health problems like excessive tiredness, a weakened immune system, heart failure, nerve damage, and even death in severe cases. Now, what you need to know is that anemia is usually caused by not having enough iron, vitamin B12, or folate available in your body, which are all important nutrients that are needed for building your red blood cells. But what is causing a deficiency in these nutrients in the first place? Well, the main cause of having anemia is low or weakened stomach acid, which prevents you from absorbing enough iron and vitamin B12 to build your red blood cells. Damage in your digestive system can also deplete your iron reserves, such as ulcers, Crohn's disease, irritable bowel syndrome, hemorrhoids, H. pylori infections, etc. People who follow a plant-based diet also often suffer from anemia because heme-iron and B12 comes primarily from animal-based foods like meat, eggs, and fish. Smoking and drinking alcohol depletes folate and B12 reserves, which causes your bone marrow to produce abnormal red blood cells, which cause anemia. Excessive blood loss from heavy periods can cause anemia. Certain medications like antibiotics, antacids, and painkillers, along with genetic mutations that can prevent you from absorbing folate properly. Being pregnant will also cause greater requirements on your body's red blood cells, which can often cause a folate deficiency, and also long-term inflammatory diseases like cancer, kidney disease, arthritis, and many others can also deplete your red blood cells. Now, if anemia is left untreated, a lack or a problem with your red blood cells can cause damage to all of the tissues throughout your body, especially your heart. In this video, we will be exploring the top 10 most common warning signs and symptoms of anemia to watch out for, and also how to fix this problem using natural remedies. Just a quick reminder, this video is for educational purposes only, so do speak to your doctor if you have any medical concerns. Firstly, the most common symptom of anemia is chronic tiredness. If you feel tired, fatigued, and you're lacking energy no matter how much sleep you get, it's likely that you're anemic. When you breathe in, your red blood cells carry oxygen from your lungs to the cells throughout your body in order to make energy. So without enough of these red blood cells, your cells cannot make enough energy, causing you to feel tired all the time. Which brings me on to sign number 2, which is air hunger. If there isn't enough oxygen traveling through your blood because of a deficiency in red blood cells, your body will also start to crave more air, making you feel short of breath often. This can feel like a tightness in the chest, and you will sigh frequently through the day with small puffs of air as you breathe out. The third sign is vertical nail ridges. Your fingernails usually have these very fine lines from the top of the nail to the base, which is absolutely normal. However, if you become anemic, the nails often begin to change in appearance and larger, deeper, vertical ridges begin to appear. This is caused by a lack of oxygen flow from your blood to the nail matrix, often triggered by a B12 or a heme-iron deficiency. Sometimes the nails also begin to split and they break easily because the keratin within them becomes weaker as they grow. Also, the skin beneath the nail can become very pale with the appearance of a pink strip across the top if you're anemic. If you're finding this information helpful so far, please hit the like button, subscribe, and turn all notifications on to stay updated with my latest health and nutrition tips. Sign number 4 is pale skin. People with anemia or an iron deficiency also often have paleness in the skin, especially around the face, the inner eyelids, and the gums. Your red blood cells contain hemoglobin. This is a bright red protein which carries oxygen throughout your body. When you've got reduced red blood cells, not enough of these reach the surface of the skin, which causes a paleness and a dull complexion. Sign number 5 is a fast heartbeat. An average healthy person has a heart rate of between 60 to 100 beats per minute. You can count these easily by putting 2 fingers on the inside of your wrist and simply counting how many beats are in a minute. If you find that your heart rate is higher than this whilst you are simply resting, or perhaps you hear your heartbeat when you're laying down in bed, this can indicate that you have low levels of oxygen in your blood and are anemic, so your heart is working harder to pump additional blood through the body. Sign number 6 of anemia is craving dirt, clay, or ice. Many people with anemia, especially vegans and vegetarians, have unusual cravings for eating dirt, clay, or ice. These unusual cravings are caused by an iron or a vitamin B12 deficiency. Although the reason is slightly unclear, it's possibly triggered by the lack of iron in some areas of the brain, which causes these unusual cravings. Sign number 7 is restless leg syndrome. If you have an overwhelming urge to move your legs with an unpleasant, irritating sensation that happens mostly at nighttime, then you may have restless leg syndrome. A part of your brain called the basal ganglia uses a brain chemical called dopamine to help control muscle activity and movement. When there's not enough red blood cells and oxygen reaching this part of your brain, you can begin to experience these unusually irritating muscle sensations and spasms, especially in the lower legs at night. Sign number 8 is stomach ulcers. If you suffer from stomach ulcers, gastritis, or inflammation in your stomach lining, you are also likely to suffer from pernicious anemia. You see, your body is using up additional iron and vitamin B12 to try and restore the damage and the inflammation in your digestive tract. Over time, the inflammation and the stomach ulcers lead to a worsening of anemia, and the anemia worsens the stomach ulcers, which causes this endless cycle. Later in the video, I'll talk about how you can prevent and heal these stomach ulcers to stop anemia. Sign number 9 is nerve pain or neuropathy. Red blood cells are very important for carrying oxygen to your nerves, particularly the nerves that are furthest away from your heart, such as the hands and feet. A lack in oxygen in these areas often causes tingling, burning, stabbing, shooting pains, pins and needles, and numbness, which is called peripheral neuropathy. This condition can be fixed by loading up on foods that are rich in vitamin B12 and also vitamin B1, which is thiamine. And finally, sign number 10 is hair loss. If you suddenly begin to lose your hair, especially during pregnancy or perimenopause, this may also be caused by iron deficiency anemia. Seriously low levels of iron in your blood can prevent hair follicles from growing healthy new strands, which causes it to break off and fall out. Fortunately, this can be reversed by fixing the underlying deficiency. Now, if you've experienced some of these symptoms, be sure to visit your doctor for a complete blood cell count, along with some additional tests to check for anemia. In mild cases, anemia doesn't always show up, so it's important to start listening to your body and find out what it may be lacking. How to boost your red blood cells and overcome anemia. Now that you know all about the common signs of anemia, let's take a look at 6 simple lifestyle tips that you can use to boost your red blood cell count to reverse this condition. 1. Eat high-quality grass-fed and grass-finished beef and beef liver, pasture-raised eggs, wild-caught fish like salmon, sardines, tuna, trout, and anchovies, and also mixed shellfish like mussels, clams, shrimp, oysters, and cockles regularly. These foods are loaded with bioavailable heme-iron and vitamin B12 in its natural form. 2. If you have a digestive problem, start consuming freshly made raw cabbage juice in the morning on an empty stomach. Cabbage juice is loaded with glutamine, which helps to heal the stomach lining and digestive system to prevent a loss of iron and B12, which is very important for your red blood cells. 3. If you're over 60 years old, you're far more likely to have low stomach acid, acid reflux, burping, gas, and indigestion, which could be blocking your absorption of iron. Start consuming 1 to 2 tablespoons of raw apple cider vinegar in a glass of water before each meal to help your body absorb more iron, folate, and B12. Avoid apple cider vinegar, however, if you have a stomach ulcer, as it can irritate it, and use the cabbage juice to first heal the digestive system before you use this. 4. If you wish, you can take a daily supplement of vitamin B12 in the natural form called methylcobalamin, not cyanocobalamin, at a dosage of 1000 micrograms per day. It's also recommended to take the natural form of folate called methylfolate and avoid the synthetic folic acid. This will also help to increase your red blood cell count. 5. Quit smoking, vaping, and stop drinking alcohol as much as you possibly can, as these deplete your nutrients and antioxidants, leading to anemia. And 6. Cut back on grain-based foods like bread, biscuits, pancakes, cereals, wheat, and flour, and replace them with dark, leafy green vegetables like Swiss chard, kale, broccoli, Brussels sprouts, cabbage, sauerkraut, and arugula. These vegetables will help to boost your folate levels and also your potassium to better oxygenate your entire body. As a final note, I recommend avoiding elemental iron supplements, as this has many side effects, as it's not very bioavailable and it's difficult to absorb into your body and cells. The best option is to get your iron bound to a natural protein called heme-iron from food, but if you absolutely must supplement, you can use desiccated beef liver or kidney powder or tablets for a natural form. As anemia is often caused by digestive problems, you may also wish to improve your gut health by loading up on probiotic-rich foods. If so, go ahead and tap on this video on the screen now to learn more about the richest probiotic foods in the world. Thank you so much for watching this video today, and as always, I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.